What's up guys? In this video I will show you an easy way how you can make your own 3D printed bike grips. As you can see, my 8 years old bike is not in a very good shape, and thing that annoys me the most are the cold steering wheel pipes that definitely need something to be put on, so I decided to print my own bike grips with 3D printer. So, I firstly measured a diameter of a pipe and started modeling it in a SolidWorks. I started by extruding a few millimeters thick cylinder and applied a decent chamfer on both sides. Then I used a helix tool to make a spiral across the whole part and cut out a small rectangle throughout the previously created helix. After that, I used a pattern tool to increase the number of spiral cuts and mirror all that again to achieve a nerve pattern. So, if I render it on my bike, it will look something like that, which is not that bad if you ask me. Last thing to do is to slice it with Simplify 3D, save it on SD card and start printing. Nice to see you back guys. Print came out nicely and the last thing to do is to hammer it on the bike and that's it. Luckily the diameter was just right, so it was a really nice tight fit. If you plan to make them for yourself, I would suggest printing them a bit bigger so you could still use a sort of a glue to hold them in place if they'll be too loose. This is not forever. Folks changing like the weather. Cold wind and all around. Toxic people being severed. Like leaves falling in September. That's all for today guys, thank you for watching, please subscribe, like or leave some comments so I would know what you guys think about that project. Also you're welcome to check out my other videos here or through visiting my channel. See you next Thursday!